Now focus on the number from 1 to 100.
Who's calling?
Shut up.
Okay. Let's write the number. They just told me the number.
And the way I got it is, Julio, I broke into his room, I'm Mexican, and I wrote his, read his notes. That gets him. I don't know how he ended up getting deported. Not deported. So I broke into his room, I saw his girlfriend sitting in the bed, you know, her name is Lola. She's an inflatable doll, she was like this. And he's just gonna say anything. So I went through his notes and I found out what about mentalism, and that's how I'm able to read your number. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.